You get a shot to get back out there tomorrow. Things could get very, very interesting.
Yeah, you know, I really struggled yesterday when 5 minutes left to fish. I picked up a new jerkbait the Rapless got, the Shadow Wrap, and I lost a 5-pounder. But this morning I went right back there and I caught one, and I threw that bait all day. I had 5 bites today and only caught 4. The one I lost was as big as those. So, you know, it's definitely, I don't know if the fish have seen it. It's an awesome jerkbait. And I would love to go throw it again tomorrow.
Well, unofficially, you are inside that cup. We sure hope that you stay there. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Go get rigged and get ready to rock. The Honey Badger puts himself right back in this thing.
Got a great northern angler coming in next from Naugatuck, Connecticut. How about a big welcome from Paul Miller?
Set a Bassmaster Classic record on the last year with the biggest five fish ever weighed in Bassmaster Classic history. We'll be fishing the Bassmaster Elite Series this year, but looking to move on to Championship Sunday once again here at the Geico Bassmaster Classic. 14 pounds and 12 ounces as of this morning. He's got a 5-fish limit, ladies and gentlemen. It's 18 pounds even to take the lead, but the goal right now is just getting into Championship Sunday. I do not believe that is going to be a problem. Boy, everybody's catching caught the Honey Badger, now Tripp just caught a 4-pounder. It's incredible. 14 pounds and 3 ounces for 27 pounds, 15 ounces. Paul Mueller moves into fourth place. Championship Sunday, it may have just snuck into that Super 6 with a shot. You know what?